Freddie Falcon looked optimistic as the Bowling Green Falcons welcomed their longtime rivals, the Miami Redhawks, to town. Some great physical action in the game. And Bowling Green took a 1-0 lead as they pierced Miami's number one in the nation penalty kill on a goal early on off Brett Tate's skate. But that was all the Falcons got. Miami came on and dominated the hockey game from that point on. They outshot Bowling Green 49-22 and beat them 4-1.